A follow-up now. The name of the young man who drowned Saturday at Tyler State Park has now been released. Texas Parks and Wildlife say Israel Mendoza was swimming with friends around noon when the accident happened. He was 19 years old and from Dallas. It took rescue crews about 3 hours to find his body. Park leaders say it does not appear alcohol was involved.